somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say.
Is something wrong?
Oh, Mike, according to these three ladies, which one of you guys is most likely to please a woman in every way? You or Bobby?
I'd have to say it's me.
He just says he's him, ladies.
Bobby!
What can I say? All the Del Pino men have incredibly thick hair. It's a genetic thing. That's why we all have it.
Really? How many fingers am I holding up? All right, let's keep going. Time to find out which one of you guys is the bigger stub. Doogie, according to these...
Doogie.
All right, Doogie, sorry. According to these letters, which one of you guys is more likely to please a woman in every way? You or Vinny? Everyone.
Well, with all due respect to Vinny, I would have to say me.
Okay, ladies.
Vinny!
No! Oh, that's gotta sting. Why would you say that, Laura?
Isn't it obvious? He's more sensitive. He's a great sense of humor. And all of that beautiful Italian hair.
Stop! This is ridiculous. Why would any woman in their right mind choose him over me? I'm better looking, okay? I'm taller. Look. I earn a great living. I am fluent in 7 languages.
All right,
Vinny can't even speak English. No, come on. You know you'd rather go out with me. Come on.
No way.
Sorry,
but...
Wrong.
Oh, that's it. That's it. End this fantasy right now. Stop it.
Hey,
turn it off.
No, don't
turn
it
off.
Blacks are the best race. They dress better. They act better. Hey, try this one on, G. My cousin Compton hooked me up, yo. You got the coolest T-shirts. Nah, boy, I got the dopest T-shirts, period. Know what I'm saying? Whoa. What's up with this, G?
I got shot last year. You didn't hear?
Word? Damn, dead in the chest, too. Yo, you must have a heart of steel, homie. Who did it? Who kept you?
Guy in school. He's in juvenile prison.
Shoot. He popped a cap in your ass? He should have breathed his last breath, yo. Check it. If I was your homie back then, I would have had your back, man. Word, like Warren G and Nate Dogg, straight regulating. Ooh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
I've been thinking, we shouldn't always be going at each other this way. We're sisters. I know things would be very different if I weren't in this chair.
But you are, Teddy. You are in that chair.
And I know you must think I hate you for it, that it's all your fault because of the accident. But that's what I wanted to tell you. I want us to be friends.
Do you? Why not?
I'm glad you brought me dinner.
Holy moly, who is that guy? Wow.
Allow me to translate. Wow.
No, he cannot be a teacher here. Our teachers here look like they came from a carnival sideshow. Well, maybe he's a model posing for a magazine and he got lost on the way to the photo shoot. Let's go give him directions. Ooh.
The assignment was to write about somebody who had an impact on your life. So, who are you gonna pick?
You got an A. Who'd you pick?
Dave Blanda.
Who's that?
He was my mom's boyfriend when I was 14.
Aw, and he taught you how to ride your first bike or something. How sweet. I'll just copy yours. Dave Blanda wasn't the first guy to hit my mom. But I knew from the day he first walked into my house, he would be the last.
Pops, that's the bomb right there.